money problem. Josh is giving out orange juice in a different neighborhood. Uncommon thing. But there is a reason for that. Him, Luke, and Liam are getting money for 3 Lamborghinis and a big mansion. They're so off by a lot. Luke is doing stuff, and it all started because their friend got McMansions. Without them, the neighborhood is empty. Only the 3 of them live there. The sky darkens up. Josh and Liam get home. They counted up the money that Josh got. Holy cow, exclaimed Liam. $300, not bad. We should go to bed, said Luke. Yeah, replied Josh. Second day. Luke is mowing the grass. He created a business of mowing grass. Liam is selling stuff on their garage, yard, and stuff they do not need inside. Josh is hanging up some posters and telling people that there is a garage yard sale and there is a mowing lawn service. That made Luke work harder and faster. More and more people came from random neighborhoods. Liam had to make sure nobody stole something, so we called Josh to come. He made sure nobody saw anything. Less people started to come and soon there were none. A water droplet hit Liam and they started to clean up. Luke finished, got the money, and came back. What a workout, said Luke. They're counting up all the money. $1,843, said Luke. Liam checked the price. 5% more. We are only halfway, said Luke. We can't do anything, said Liam. Let's eat dinner and watch a movie. Host transfers the money we earned to stock. After all that, they went to bed. Third day. Everybody sleeps until 12 o'clock p.m. They wake up. Liam checks the price. 5% more they have to earn. Luke finishes a garage yard sale. He gets back in. Liam does a lawn mowing. Josh adds his $300 into his stock. He blows the leaves and bakes them. He did not know what to do, so Luke told them to get rid of more stuff. They sold that and found a safe. They were confused. They bring it outside and broke it with a chainsaw. They were shocked at what they found. Liam came back and knew something was suspicious about them. Luke told Liam of the supplies. They immediately transferred the money to Liam's truck, and he got $50,000 more. Wow, that safe was huge, said Liam. We are 10% more close. 60%. Let's go to bed, said Luke. Fourth day. They go to Target in the morning. They look for some stuff. They get sunscreen and come back. They sell their house and rent an apartment. Now the whole neighborhood is empty. When they get there, there was a vase on the ground with dirt in it. They look around and see more weird stuff. They're confused. The house looked like garbage. The people that used to live there treated it like garbage. Even the refrigerator was warm. They did not check how much money they got to bed and get annoyed by something in their sleep. They were tired, so they did not check what it was. Fifth day, they wake up covered in itches. They find thousands, maybe millions of bed bugs. They call an exterminator to come. They get rid of them and they rested. They were itching all over. They could not rest. Liam took a magnifying glass and looked at Luke's skin. It was irritating all of them. They looked at the money they got the past day, put it in Liam's stock. The itching bothered them even more. Now they know why it was so cheap. They ordered stuff that helped irritated skin. Liam buys 2 shares of Tesla. They put on the stuff and go to bed. Sixth day. They don't really scratch the bed bug bites and it does not really bother them. They check out how much money they have. They are 80% done. They hate their old house and their apartment. They find a huge spider that looks like a tarantula. They call the exterminator again. They do the whole thing. Now the apartment is bug-free. They are happy. They all buy two shares of Nike and go to bed. Seventh day. Josh watches TV. Luke and Liam go to a beach cleanup. They get money for the trash they picked up. They get 3% more. They take a shower and get orange juice. They're refreshed and they sell the refrigerators and some furniture. They have enough money, finally. Liam throws a party after they plan to sell the apartment in 2 days. They're going to sell the apartment for more money since they cleaned up it and there's no bugs. They go to bed. Eighth day, they wake up and watch TV. They are lazy because they finish their task. They watch Red Sox versus Yankees. They cannot wait to sell their apartment. They have 15 hours, 49 minutes, 34 milliseconds, and 15 milliseconds. That feels like forever to them, but it's like a jiffy. They go to bed. Ninth day. They wake up, sell the apartment, and get the 3 Lamborghinis in the McMansion. They explore the house, drive, and race into a Lamborghini. They love it. They think it should be like $1 billion more. They think all the hard work they did, and they think it pays off. 10th day. They wake up and look at all the features that the McMansion and the Lamborghinis have. It is amazing. It felt so quick, but it's actually They went to bed and their